I'm not enjoying without you people. You know what? I was thinking about you all and I just thought, why don't we do some activity sitting at home that you can do with your mama's help? Okay, why you need your mama's help is only to cut this onions and tomato. So, we will start with this. You just need two things for this is, this is Monaco biscuit ka packet and this is Amul cheese slice, okay? And we need is cut onions, cut tomatoes and this for garnishing. Now I'm going to start with this. See, first I'm going to take this Monaco biscuits and I'm going to keep it in the plate like this. Okay. You have to see nicely what I'm doing so that you can repeat this and you can make it and eat with your mama and papa. Okay. So now, after that, I will put little onions on this like this. Okay. Done with this onions and after this I'll be putting tomatoes. Okay. For this you don't need your gas, you don't need your oven, nothing you need. You just need all cut these things with the help of your mother. You're not going to do it alone. Okay. Now I'm done with these tomatoes and after that I will be putting, this is chaat masala. Everybody has chaat masala in your house. It is optional. Okay, you have to put this chaat masala over this like this, sprinkle it and then after that you will be garnishing it with, it is optional. Okay, you have to put this chaat masala over this like this, sprinkle it and then after that you will be garnishing it with and then you will be keeping cheese over it. Doesn't it look yummy? How is it looking? Now, you are going to take this one like this and you are going to eat it. Yum yum. You need to do this and show it to me, okay?